My groups are all formed up. I'm ready to try Kefka's tower again, except this time everyone's at least 40. Oh, everyone's at least 41. I overshot a little. When I was grinding, I basically did until I was out of mana, then went back and changed out, so... guess I never, ran out of mana before gaining that extra level. So a bunch of 41s. Yeah. That looks like an escape route, so... is that coming to all three of these, or is only the one got an escape? I have no escape. You have an escape. You have an escape. Oh, this one has one too. Okay. And I'll have one. Probably have back guard on all three parties, huh? I think I just have one. Never thought to buy more. Arc Edge. For roulette. Pretty sure. At least heals everywhere, and it's up to 1,000 now, so that's not so bad. Oh, he's all over the place with this fucking zombie shit. Now, it occurs to me that I'm only using one party at a time. I already spread out my gear. I guess I didn't have to do that. I mean, not immediately, anyways. Help anyone? Does anyone need that? Does anyone want that? Stamina mana? For Nirvana? I thought you could wear, like, everything. Does it do? With them instead, because he's more mage at this point than anything else, so I don't really need to work on his melee skill. It's not what he's here for. My armor selection. Toss up. Thank you. More speed, more evade, more all kinds of shit. Take the spear? No. Spent so much time there that it would serve me right if I die right now. Fairly painless. See here? Nothing to see here. Oh, probably have to have another team come over. I still didn't grab something back near the start, so I'm gonna go back for that before I switch teams. Actually, Well, shit. Thought that was a path I didn't go down. Came back for nothing. Thank you. Figure since I made it back, I might as well go out, heal, save. When I put the teams back in, I think I'm gonna make that team go down another lane so I can use them again. So, where do I want to heal? Over here. Oh no, it'll heal as soon as I try to go in. I do need to save out here. Actually, I'm going to take a break before I continue, but yes, I have a game plan. I've at least stepped into place and learned that, hey, I can survive the fights. So, that's a good sign.